screen. He hurt his hand. Ball taken away by Coughlin. Pioneers break out 3-on-1. Over to Chase. Oh! Chase Hallam going way upstairs with the dunk. And behind the play, Reed is visibly hurt. Reed is grabbing that right wrist. Chase Hallam threw it down. 10 points for Hallam, and he got airborne.